Polling is underway in Pakistan's northwestern tribal districts for the first time since they merged last year with Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. The Election Commission of Pakistan says 2.8 million people are eligible to vote for 16 provincial assembly seats. Voters will choose between 285 candidates fielded by the mainstream political parties. Nearly 2,000 polling stations have been established to allow voting in the seven tribal districts.